It's RK. One Take Part 4. Rest in peace, my brother Sean. I love you, bro.
Mikey Joe made this.
Yo. Yo. Lately, man, I feel alone, fighting demons by myself. They asking me for music, bro, I'm working on my mental health. Ask myself who's got me like I got me, there's nobody else. I'm done with chasing money, slowly understanding health is wealth. So I put myself back in the gym, started eating proper. Feds know my face, so I'm just hoping I don't see that copper. I got mouths to feed and bills to pay, I gotta keep on topper. Tell labels if you hit me up, respect me with a decent offer. Nitty's telling me, stop shouting, you're too talented. Maybe one day, if I can find a way to balance it. Stress on top of stress, sometimes I don't know how I manage it. Time to smoke the pain away, just talking on this cannabis. I've been thinking, what do I want from this life I'm living? I don't wanna live this way no more, don't know why I'm kidding. I'm like the only one of my friends who went on time in prison. Wanna tell my mom she's worked enough, now it's time she's chilling. Wanna set up a couple businesses that I can use my hands with. Wanna find a nice woman, give my mom some grandkids. I wanna walk down the road, not have to bring my shank with. Maybe I'm going soft, but I just think we take this life for granted. I see these crackheads more than I see my mom. I got nitties telling me their sons listen to my songs. Sometimes I smoke a zoot, I think that what I'm doing's wrong. But if it wasn't me, it'd be someone else, so fuck it, get it gone. I've been thinking I don't wanna raise a family in this same town. When life kicks me down to the ground, I can't stay down. Life's a constant battle, treat it like an MMA round. Cause when life pumps you up, you have to go in for the takedown. I never thought about moving food to Broski, brought the flake round. Ironic, cause I used to sell food in the playground. Fed up with all these drill rappers and their same sounds. I'm in the scene, tapping rappers' pockets, it's a shakedown. I came up in a broken home, you know how the story goes. Up to no good, now the police station's calling home. Always been a man inside my dome. Remember older kids beat me up cause I wouldn't let them take my phone. Yo, we used to chill and just smoke all day, get high, bunning weed, bosh joke all day. Cause we were just some little kids until that first court case. Since then it's been like hustling is my forte. Some of the shit I've been through, man, you wouldn't believe. Crack house, bare smokers, and I'm struggling to breathe. Dead broke on my ass, so I turn to the streets. Cause I'm a winner deep down, I can't fuck with defeats. Said I'm a grown ass man, don't give a fuck about your followers. We didn't have much, we had to teeth it like the borrowers. And now they look at me and wonder how I made it. It didn't happen overnight, this shit was calculated. Broke him out of jail, got a job, bro, I felt elated. Other broke him out and hit the trap, bro, I felt deflated. Really, what do I expect? It's what we instigated. You ain't made no racks or mash no work, then you ain't validated. Bro still on the wing, pissed off, he's getting segregated. Telling me he punched man so hard that he elevated. Told him I'm back with the music and we celebrated. Then he said you gotta regulate it or get relegated. And when he said that, I felt that. But money always comes before the music, I can't help that. For real, I said money always comes before the music, I can't help that.